I'm an illustrator, picture bookmaker, one of the founders of Etana Editions, an independent children's book publisher. My days are filled with storytelling and children's culture. During nights, I draw. Ink drawing is a kind of meditative process to me. Without any sketching, all brush strokes, spots, stains or mistakes become part of the final image. I'm fascinated to follow how ink and paper play endlessly together. During lockdown, a kind of timelessness appeared in my life. Days and nights seemed to disappear, melt together. I started drawing plants without understanding first where they came from. I've been always fascinated by nature, but the drawings didn't resemble known plants to me. I realized that each and every drawing is a portrait of someone or a collection of traits of people I met before. While missing friends, family, encounters with people, I recalled them and their stories by drawing a plant portrait of them. Each as unique as a person, but containing repetitive elements from plants. Originally, the works were on individual pieces of paper, but after a while I started to look for ways how to connect the ones now so disconnected, bringing together people I missed and nature I craved for. A large-scale garden of imaginary plants started to grow on a 50-meter-long roll of paper in the middle of my living room. As of today, the garden is about 6 meters long. The work is still in progress and will be continued.
I received this baton from Zsófi Barabás, Budapest, and I give it forward to Kikkawa Aimi in Japan.